We could do this all day. It will reach a point where it's tall, huh? Yeah. We will reach a point where we're like, ah, we come back and do this tomorrow. Yep. I mean, they're not always gonna be in this mood, you know? Oh, there we go. He came by and took it. Yep. I'm not even gonna fight him the reel. I'm just gonna claim by. You got one? Well, this is today's like doubles day. Yeah. Since the current isn't like blowing our line around, I'm just gonna fight him off the hand. And today in the day, we get beat up by the sun either. You know what I mean? Oh, we're about to crisscross. Alright, there you go.
Yeah. Got my guy in.
Yep, this guy came and snatched it up right solid too. Yeah.
This guy out some. Oh hey, did I catch mine before you? Oh, I wasn't sure. Okay, this guy's pretty much done. Not yet, huh? Alright, we're impressed. We're impressed, big guy. We're impressed.
I love this.
Did he like swim around your net?
Oh.
Yeah. There you go. Boom. There you go. Man, today's doubles day. This is a nice guy too. Let me just hold him up for the camera here. Oh, let him go. Yeah. Alright, buddy. All the way up here, so I'm gonna have to let you just go like this. Alright? I wish they would swim around more. Oh, there we go. That's a take. All right, buddy. I'll let you do your thing. I don't know, this guy seems pretty old. Like, he's like real tired fighting. He's like half-assing the fighting. Yeah, that's when you know, that's why he's probably old. He's just like, whatever. She's just like, whatever. Look, see, she's just like half-assing it. Oh, there we go. Oh, she's much more energetic now. Oh, maybe she just needed to warm up. Some spunk, huh? There we go, fighting it now. That's what I like to see, a little attitude. Oh, shoot. Okay, not done yet. I see why these nuts are so cheap. The teeth keeps getting caught up in there. Okay, there we go.
Come on. Come on. I still got my lookers. So, I mean, they're still somewhat interested. Every once in a while, you'll get the guy who gets all upset and decides to bite it. Aggravated and stuff. He's like, alright, that's the last time this thing is drifting through my property. There we go. There's my active taker I was talking about. He's like, if I keep on drifting the sucker through there, somebody's gonna bite it. And sure enough, this guy bit it. It's a smaller one. Big enough though. Did you? All right, cool. There she goes.
Basically, you jiggle it in front of them, twitch it a couple of times.
Yeah. Put it in front of their face and twitch it.
Yep. I kind of don't want to go down there and spook the others. You know what I'm saying? Is there any other place I can land this guy? Hey, this guy's pretty fresh. You want to eat him? I said, well, no. Wanna eat it? It's our last night.
Yeah. Dump one in the head. I'll take it. This is really fresh?
Yeah. I don't want to spook the other guys.
What's that?
I don't want to spook them.
Yeah, don't spook them.
But I already got down here. There's no other way.